All right. Look at this cheater right here. This person's a cheater right here. Yeah, cheater. Look at it, always loading. It's like a junk PC. So what's the Pope do? Look at this hacker already getting like a crimson dagger and everything. Wait a minute. I get it. Just put the maps back into the chest. I wish you could build on the boat. Do it. Shovel, what's the shovel do? That's the first time I saw the shovel. I don't even see this shovel. Maybe I have it built underneath the flatching thing. Oh, I didn't know, realize he built a workbench already. What do I need? Iron. And rocks. Let's take this stuff with me. Good, good. They're getting them. Ah, people. No. They got crap. The hell is that? Oh, well, you can't even look in the chest even if you don't take it? Are they always going to be mad at me now? Alright! I didn't take it! I didn't take it! Oh! Oh! All right. Well, if I knew that would have happened, I would have just took that sword and everything that was in that chest. I know just looking at it, makes them mad. Maybe, hopefully, get some armor, maybe? I don't know. I need to get some more power-ups. Jeez. Wait, he died? Where do I find them at, though? Ah. Not too far. I don't think. Hopefully. The good tunes. What's this? Oh, whoops, that's probably where he died at. That's probably his soup.
I don't want to go there. With the car!
Oh, dummy jump, baby.
Who's that? Hey, gaming guest. Thanks for the follow. Was this your... I don't know if you're listening to the stream or not. Oops. Forgot how to sell soup. How you doing? It's over there. Told you I didn't steal it. That's cool. Glad you're doing well. Yeah. I just started playing Muck. Shoot, not bad. Oh, that's right, you can ping. I forgot. Yeah, I'm doing alright. Just enjoying my final day off of work before having to go back after this, you know. Memorial weekend, Labor Day weekend, whatever weekend this was. What the? Oh, there. Yeah, I finish off the guys and you take the peanut butter. All right, I'm taking the soup then, apple pie then. Yeah. Wait, there's mods for this game? Is there a Steam store? Like, do you have to get the mods off like the website, or is their Steam store mods? Thunderstore. Huh, never heard of the Thunderstore. Oh. Guessing if I just Google Muck Thunderstore, I'm assuming it'll probably pop up. I'll have to check it out. Huh. Because that would be interesting. Some mods in this game. What did I want to do? What did I want to do? I want to get some more iron. What if there's another town? I don't know where we got that last town. All right, he's going that way. I don't know if, I think the... I think it'll, disable the link. If you tried sending a link. You could try, but I think it's, I think it's gonna say no. I don't know, maybe if you put a space or something, I don't know. Maybe just do. I mean, I could probably temporarily. I wonder if I can. I wish that I could pause it. Now I can't pause it because with my friend being in. I was gonna say I could probably temporarily make it VIP. Sad to let you post the link. Ah, this another village. First, I need to get to a breakpoint. Did he die? He died. Okay. Get some heals. All right. I can't revive him yet. Let's see here. All right, yeah, you should be able to send the link now. There we go. Cool. Let me click on it on this here so I can check it out. All right. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out how to even do that. Not even sure if you just type in on. Yeah. But yeah, I'll definitely. I got it open up on the other computer, so I'll definitely check it out. Shit! Did I just make him mad again? I looked in his chest. I think I can look in these chests. I don't know what makes them mad. I guess just don't look in the chief's chest. I guess. But yeah, thank you. I'll definitely check out the... Ooh. All right. So we want this. No, I don't... Actually, because we're just going to pick this up, let me throw it in here. Single player self revive? That'll be neat. But gun mod. Alright, so the only guns in this game so far are just the bow and arrow. I still don't know where you make the shovel at and what the point of the shovel is. Do you know what the point of the shovel is, gaming guest? My friend didn't know either. I saw the shovel pop up on it saying I unlocked it, but I'm not really exactly sure how to even... There's no shovel. There is no shovel, but I saw it say unlock shovel. So I'm a little confused. What the? Where did he come from? Shit! Run away! Yeah, when I was last at the anvil... Huh. I don't remember if I saw it there either, but yeah, I just saw the shovel today. It's the first time after I picked up, iron. So unless it's an unlock and the person just never actually did put it in, which is a possibility, because I don't see what you would use the shovel for since you can't really, you know, you can't dig. So probably it's just an unlock that really does nothing, I bet. But yeah, I'll have to check out that on the anvil again. But I forget when I unlocked it. I think it was when I got my first... It was when I hit like a birch. I collected birch. As soon as I collected birch, it said unlock shovel. It said rope and then like unlock shovel. There's a cave. But yeah, I was like, suck at this game. Oh. He revived me. That was probably stupid to revive me, though. Can't get away from the guy. I only have one sneaker. I have one sneaker. Oh, so he did just spawn in. All right. I thought he, my friend probably, woke up Gronk. I'm assuming Gronk's probably the worst, boss.